1965 Dodge Coronet with a big block 361 motor, automatic. Doors open, close real nicely. No rust, except for a little tiny spot, which you'll see in one of the pictures from the underside. Interior is okay, pretty much original, but there is some black duct tape on the seats and a couple areas, and the headliner is up there, but it's sagging.